So, welcome back to my channel. Today, we're doing some cheese paste. So, we have cheese, grated cheese, and some grated carrots. And we're going to add some mayonnaise. Cheese paste is great, enjoyed, you know, with sandwiches and so forth. So, we add some mayonnaise. Then, we're going to add some mustard. I put a lot of mustard, then some pepper sauce for the meat. But pepper sauce, you can add how much pepper you want. How much pepper you put on it, then add how much sauce. And last but not least, that's it. Let's add a little sprinkle. Just put it quickly, otherwise. And this way to hide. Then we're going to put everything together. And then we'll have some tasty cheese paste. And there you have it.